terrible talk before fighting? No, I don't think so. But I don't.
And the guards turn a blind eye. Not that I'm a bad person or anything. Most of the time.
Huh? right behind you.
If I was physically attracted to you, even though you're a woman? Sorry, I'm thinking out loud. Or anything I can say.
Such an abrupt end to our game.
But hey, it's good exercise in action. Might as well enjoy it, no?
Oh, shoot!
Thank you. come here.
Got your back.
loose like bunnies or something. But you're not worth it to put in my record, so goodbye.
I'll kill you where you stand. Someone there.
Taking it from behind. I mean taking people from behind. interest in sneaking up on them, of course. Sorry, I just can't keep my mouth shut.
Shoot! Sorry, the recorder's acting up again. Stupid thing.
Please tell me you actually know what you are doing. I really don't think you are taking this stealth thing seriously at all.
right behind you. I've got your back. Thank you.
is so much fun. The thrill of almost getting caught is more addictive than skooma. Alright, man, now's not the time for talking. The idea of crouching down behind you. If you dare let one go, then you could forget me helping you. Why am I even talking?
At last.
Significantly less gold before they know what's hit them. Oh, sorry. Quiet.
Thank you. Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Pathema.
We summon Pathema.
Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Pathema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Pathema.
I really don't think you're taking this stealth thing seriously at all. Not exactly filling me with confidence right now.
Yes! Return me to this realm!
As our voices summon you, the blood of the innocent binds you.
Here!
Summon with words bound by blood.
What? What are you doing, you fools? You cannot bind me to your wills.
Summoned with words.
You ants don't have the power to bind me.
Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
Got your back.
Impressive headgear. Although, missing some hair now. Are we?
I wonder why the Dunmer are called Dark Elves.
Huh?
So you're good with picking locks?